Okay, I'm gonna attempt to use this palm tree in front of us to use one of the branches to make some natural cordage to use as a bowstring using Bowdrill to fire with friction. See what happens. Here's a branch I'm gonna use to make the bowstring. Pretty strong like this. And kind of wrap on the bow so it'll twirl nicely around the spindle. Make sure it's not going to give. Some strands from a palm tree I'm going to use to make the bowstring. Here's my palm tree branch bowstring, kind of fitted on the bow. All I did was just do a simple knot up at the top and then just kind of twist the fibers of the palm tree to kind of make a bow. So it's just simple knots on each end. See if this thing's gonna work.
It works.